Hey guys, Lewis here, and welcome to another video where today, as you can see, I have a box in my hand, and if you can see that properly, it says Lego. So I'm doing a Lego unboxing and building, and if you can actually see that, if you can't, I'll just explain. It says Captain America, Black Widow, the Hulk and Iron Man, and those are the ones you can get. Also on the box it has that, and it has what it's supposed to look like. So, without further ado, let's go into the video. There's the box. So, let's crack open this. A bit there, there we go. Let's open this. I have to rip the box apart. There we go. Open sesame, and it's open. Okay, so let's put the box down there. We don't need that anymore. So here is the instructions. Boom. And well, so, and here are the bricks. Oh, from there. All right, that's those empty. I'll put those over there. Good. Then the small bricks. Pull the rubbish down there. Small bricks. There we go. So, let's open this up. There we go. So, let's do this.
I am Iron Man.
enjoyed this video, guys, leave a like and subscribe. Also, this box says 10 plus. You could do this if you were 8. 8 plus, okay? 8 plus. Definitely 8 plus. Big shouts to Bradders. Go check out his channel, subscribe, check out his fidget spinner video. Also, what was I going to say now? Oh yeah, this thing is very awesome. I like that, literally, if you can see that, these stickers on the eyes, the top bit, there and there, they were all already done on the pieces. And also, it's very hard to get stickers exact on Legos, so I like that they've done that. But yeah, like I said, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, comment if you want to see more of these, or just more Lego unboxing and buildings, or anything unboxing and building connects, whatever. And I will do it. So, see ya.
I'm out.